Androgen special security units are investigating the situation.